so which is easy for this 10 minutes for us down the road. But he only goes for half an hour, and I'd love to do like a skating lesson, a stick in or something like that, and they don't have that.
That's perfect.
Thank you.
extended for a few short minutes. Time is running out. Get those raffle tickets now while you can. We'll be closing our $1 raffle first. So get those red $1 raffle tickets, get the $5 and the $10 raffle tickets in, because you don't want to go home empty-handed. Enter now, enter often, and win big here at Get Blood. Play hockey.
Sheets here pretty soon.
Yeah, Rob is the moving point.
What's that?
It's the moving point.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that.
Ladies and gentlemen, get those raffle tickets going. The $1 raffle will close shortly. You better move quick. Move fast. Enter now, enter often. And you will win big in just a few minutes.
Planet. Still playing, huh?
Every raffle will remain open unless your raffle item is called. So we will close each raffle on an item-by-item basis. So if your item has not yet been called, you still have a chance to win big. So keep on playing those raffle tickets. Keep on entering the raffle. It only closes big. The $1 raffle will be given close in less than 5 minutes.
I don't mind if you're in.
Next one is R21 dress up basket. Crowns, magic wand, bubblegum, gloves, full skirt, hair bobs. Number R21. One, dress up basket. Crowns, magic wand, bubblegum, gloves, full skirt, hair bobs. Next item, R28, is the baker's basket.
Most of the actually competition once they get
the tickets. Okay, the next we have a mission hat, R8. Mission hat.
So far, so good.
Puzzles for the holiday with some tea and a holiday cup and candy. R16. Carol Gardner, you are a winner today. R19. Please bring your ID and Chipotle $10. Nicole Bell. Nicole Bell, you're a winner. Come to the raffle area. We got R2 baby booties, handmade by my friend Yumi, imported from Texas. Preset Escape R32.